Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Zeta here, and welcome back to the final episode of the Henry Stickmin collection of and completing the mission. Now, in this one, we're doing rapidly promoted executive, and we're starting off with ghost inmate. But yeah, let's get on into it. Three days after fleeing the complex. Hoi!
When we arrive, I'd like to... Henry, where have you been?
Oh, you wanna know? He was locked up at the wall with me.
Who are you? How did you get here?
Oh, I'm Ellie. I heard the guy I helped escape was the leader of the Topat clan, so I busted myself out and followed him. I helped you escape, and you just... left me.
What? Have you no honor? No dignity? Actions like this tarnish. Men, is this really what we want out of a leader? He barged in here, took control of the Topat clan for himself.
I did nothing.
Of being our leader, I say we throw him overboard. Who's with me? Why are we doing this? I thought Henry was a pretty good leader.
Yeah, you know, this doesn't really
take any loyalists to the brig.
Henry, you are hereby dethroned.
I'm already lost.
I'm going to want that hat.
Oh.
Jump. Or I'll make you jump.
No. No, please. No, please. No, please.
I don't want to hear it.
Oh, okay. I didn't think so, Tim. Safe state. Ow. I just tried to save, shot through the leg, and you're to blame. You give save states a bet. Okay. Chainsaw. Haha. Oh. Okay. Helicopter hat, I guess.
Henry, we're with you, Henry. Get us out of here.
Yeah.
Mind crystal. Unlock cells.
Shaloub.
Shaloub.
Me?
Yes, you.
Come on, Dave. You got this. Good teamwork.
It's okay, Dave. I respect you for trying.
Proceed, boss. I got a few ideas.
Hey, Dave. The good gents. Ah,
that was a close call. Henry's still the leader.
I've had enough of this.
Oh. Oh, no. What? That's OP. They better be nerfing that in the next patch. Midnight surprise.
Thank you again for rescuing me from... Now!
Just like old times. That was a poorly thought out plan. It was good. Deuces.
Quick, everyone, get into this escape pod. Kinda tight in here.
It's okay. Complete? Question mark. Oh!
What was that?
Probably it was the bird.
What now, boss?
Oh.
Looks like we're on our own.
Top Hat Civil Warfare. Wow, okay.
Me?
Toppy.
What'd you do with Henry?
Uh oh. They could tell you don't look like Henry. What, do you think I'll Yeah, actually, I did. What gives? Okay, so, rapidly promote executive and convict allies. Let's get it. Yeehaw.
preparations are nearly complete. Should be able to launch within the hour.
So this is the Top Hat Clan's secret base.
Yep.
Sign me up. Whoa, what happened to that guy?
Funny story.
You're back. I took charge in your stead. I hope you don't mind.
It's okay.
I'm Ellie. I'm new here. What are you guys up to?
Well, Henry, remember that orbital station idea we were talking about?
Yeah.
We went ahead with that plan. We've got all of our assets in there already. Once the final preparations are complete, we'll be ready to launch into orbit. That should keep us far away from any governments trying to bring us down.
I see.
Hey, Chief.
Hey, what did I tell you about calling me that? Henry's the chief, remember?
Okay, yeah. We're under attack.
Oh! Oh boy.
You two, get to the rocket. Henry. One, two, three.
The rocket is launching in 5 minutes.
Oh boy.
Do something.
Super punch. Charles better not have been on that. Top Hats will always remember you as a hero. Good. Very accurate targeting system. Fallout. Oh. 95%? Yeah, only 95%. Okay. Wait, why are we going up? Look, helicopter!
Just wait till my friend gets
Is
here.
This Charles? Sure. Yeah! Yeah, I am Charles. Abandoned.
Just you wait till my friend gets here. Yeah, sure. We got a bogey inbound?
No, we don't. Oh, okay. Well, that's yeah, that is karma. I'll admit. I'll take full blame.
My friend gets here. Yeah, sure.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Bomb has been planted.
Isn't this an EMP?
Revolver.
It's
He's the only one that isn't freaking out. Were you waiting till High Noon thirsty to shoot? Yeah. Boomerang. Yeet. Oh. Wait, how? Oh, it's probably because, like, I did more. Flute! Whee! Ah!
It's the leader!
I was wondering when you'd show up. Tom's up. Let's do this.
Ooh. Charge!
Henry!
Oh my god, he just ran in. Style on him. God damn it. Not gonna lie, that was pretty style. Alright! Summon. What? Oh no. Oh no! Oh no. Oh. Last week, but not to worry. Yeah, only the fucking world's gonna explode. Wait, how, what? How is this working? How is this working?
Wow.
The rocket is launching in.
Look at him, he's just chilling there. Yeah.
Don't wanna get through, man.
We've got company.
Ellie. Oh. Shooting from a moving vehicle is actually really hard. Especially if she's yeah.
Don't wanna get through, man.
We've got company.
Henry.
Five, four, three, two.
1.
Oh boy. Uh-oh.
Wait, Henry's still down there.
I'll keep the door open as long as I can.
Come on, we gotta go.
Oh boy. Gravity inverter. Oh, okay. Pretty sure that I had a nightmare like this. Abandoned tank. Oh!
I got you, Henry. You know, I could drop you right now and nobody...
No, let's not repeat it.
But why would I do that?
Huh, thank you.
I saw you out there. You put yourself on the line to save the Topat clan.
You're welcome.
You've truly earned my respect. I can't think of a better person to lead us.
Yay.
Thanks to Henry's efforts, we were able to establish our orbital station.
It wasn't just me.
We lost quite a few members during the raid. With the station in orbit, we were able to raid any place on Earth with ease. Ellie was officially recruited into the Topat clan and given the rank Right Hand Lady.
Yay!
Me and my right hand man went on to become top operators in the clan, performing several successful operations.
Yeah. Top Hat King. We did it. Okay, we got some things to do here.
Don't wanna get through, man.
We've got company.
Right hand man. Oh, too fast. Overshot just by a little bit.
Don't wanna get through, man.
Okay. Wow. Seatbelts, everyone. Cloud. Today's forecast, no clouds. Okay. So, rapidly promoted executive and presumed dead. Let's go. Any of those not plushies, but like collectibles.
Won't even stand a chance against us, dude. Yeah, they don't even realize that we know about their secret jungle base.
These guys are way too drunk.
Rocket into orbit and be free to do whatever they want.
Yeah.
We're gonna even show them.
What are you two idiots doing? We need to ship out right now. You guys are
Charles?
The worst. Come on.
Oh. We booing.
Oh, whoops, that was too early.
Thanks. Climb. I know wieners are good and all, but you can't be chowing down on a place. Rope. Oh god. Oh no. Oh. I could have made it. I know that's talking about a game, but I don't remember where. Oh.
Heard the new top battle. Buck says he shows up and stops our entire operation. Yeah. All right.
Knife. Oh, it's CSGO. Everyone knows you run faster with a knife. What does an orange have to do with it? Oh, that's a big tank. Wait, this isn't the original Henry. How do you know it's not the original? Lag switch. And he's going back.
Did I get him?
Yeah. Hi, Jay. Oh. And you've got the signal. Sheesh. Walk through.
Hey, everyone. This is part 65 of my Henry Stickmin playthrough. Today I'm going to be
okay.
Part with the tank.
But lead me through it.
Started. Thank my sponsor, Tank. Make sure you watch till the end of the video. I'm doing a special giveaway at the end. I've gotten up to like 400,000 fails. Now you'll come up to a big tank.
Uh huh.
If you choose walkthrough here, it makes this guy who's all, "What's up, guys? I'm playing Henry Stickmin today, doing a walkthrough."
Uh-huh.
Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on Facebook. Follow me on Pimbus.
Pimbus.
This part's kind of a big spoiler, so tank. You get three options. You want to pick walkthrough here. It goes up to this video of a guy who says, "Hey guys, it's gonna be a walkthrough
oh, no.
Stickmin game." Tank. Before we get started, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe on my video. Oh, and then they got that red hair girl from Fleeing the Complex. She comes in. We're in the tent now. Quick walk through here. Opens up with
oh my super god. I don't know. My fucking drink exploded.
Hey, what's up, guys? Time for another walkthrough. This is part 65, Henry Stickmin, Pugini. Remember to ring the bell. Remember to comment if you like the video. Also, I can't believe they're able to reference this really obscure. All right, now, so now I got the tank. If you pick walkthrough, you get this big Dumbo result. Hey, guys.
I just had a click, and that ended it? Okay. Lovely. Scrambling. Oh.
Big boy's going on a rampage. I thought big boy wasn't worth it.
Big boy.
Hey.
I surrender. Oh, we're back here with these guys.
Come in, command. We are picking up minor chaos readings here. Permission to engage.
Clear, go for it.
Roger that. Commencing chaos containment.
Alright. Do not reveal secret. Seriously, do not. There is nothing here. Oh. What is this? I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. What's this? Oh. Oh no. Oh! You should have thought about what I'm willing to do in order to get... It's Majora's Mask, buddy. Majora's Mask. This.
Come in, Phantom. You've got the all clear.
They'll never know what hit them.
That's right. Yeah, I've got a...
Oh.
Oh. Preparations are nearly complete.
Oh. That's a big boom. Gee, the Center for Chaos Containment sure has surplus for nuclear bombs, huh? Yeah. This. Oh, everything's frozen. Chaos contained. Oh, wait. I saw the smoke moving. Unless I was just going crazy. So this. Gay bag. Oh boy. Oh, my game crashed again. Okay, let's try this one more time so my game doesn't crash. And there's the big egg. Oh boy. Charles! Everyone run. He was giving him the 10 bucks. Repeat, the mission is a no-go. We did it.
Hey, Chief. Yeah, we got a tank approaching with Henry inside.
Hey.
Henry, you're here? What are you doing in a tank?
Repeat, Top Hat Raid has been aborted. Fall back.
You protected the clan.
Indeed I did.
Yeah.
Top Hat for life. Yeah. So that means only one more. Rapidly promote executive and the betray. What I might do after I'm gonna try and figure out what that thing was from the robot. No, chaos containment. I mean, because I feel like. My first initial thought was I have to get all the fails, so I don't know. We'll figure it out. Hello.
Hey, easy. You were gone for a bit. I was able to bring you back to life.
Oh.
I specialize in military grade augmentations. I was forced to...
I'm Iron Man!
...as some of damage you sustained was beyond repairing. You had run in with Top Hat Clan, though.
Yes.
I've encountered them before. You see, you're still healing. They went south, if you are wondering.
About 10 hours ago.
Wow, you're learning so quickly.
Were you the one that healed Right-Hand Man? If so, he's gonna die. Thank you, by the way.
I'm thinking once we arrive, we should be able to...
Hey!
Henry! Take him out, right-hand man!
Tom for a little pain.
You betrayed me. Spirit form. I do have a spirit. Oh. I don't think you actually do.
Oh no.
That doesn't seem right, but I don't know enough anime to dispute it. God, I recognize the music almost immediately. Gun form. Oh, my bad, kid. You made me use almost 10% of my power. God damn, Shaggy meme. Oh boy. Ow. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh! Is he dead? You. Did my game just... What? My game crashed again! What is going on? Okay, here we go. Let's battle to the death. Are you? What type? Oh. And he's dead. No, no, you don't.
What are you going to do?
I'm gonna drop you.
No, you don't have to do this.
Ha ha!
Anyone available?
Really?
In the cockpit.
Well, that hat has undergone some upgrades. Yeah, no kidding. Airship. Oh God. Bog jump, man. Staple. Oh.
Looks like we'll be sharing this last ride together.
Oh. Oh no. He's alive. How are you alive?
You got us. Was it worth it?
He's dead. Henry's still alive. You can crawl, Henry. You can go, Henry. Did Henry just die? Wait, so that means there's only this. Absorb. Oh God. Too much power. Well, that's when we play the game. Oh no. Oh no. Oh wow, amazing play. Upvote. Baseball bat. And this is the last failure. Uh-oh. Oh. The story ends. Home run. Alright. That's all the files. But that only leaves one more thing for me to do. And that is this. Is it going to be it? It's not. Something's still missing. What is missing? What is missing? Oh, here we go. Fix. Defragmentation complete. Warning, anomaly detected. Correcting anomaly. Wait. Approximately 1 year ago. We're back at the prison.
Oh, a package, huh? Oi, Dave. Yep. Hey, I got a package here for someone named Henry. I love delivering packages.
Thank you. For enjoying the Stickman games through all these years. We did it. That is the Henry Stickman collection. Well, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. If you guys want to play this game, I will be leaving the description of, well, the link to this game in the description. I highly recommend you guys buy this game and support the developers. Honestly, even though like I recorded all these games back to back, the games are incredible, and the developers deserve every single bit of support. I know, I suck with words, and I apologize for it. But basically, show some love, play the game, and enjoy yourselves. But yeah, guys, other than that, if you enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe. If you please leave a comment down below for what game you guys want to see next. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.